And here he is, the guy who sang a national anthem at the Rangers game and now a Yankees game. What do you think?
It's awesome. Really? Yeah.
Tell us more.
Well, like, you think that it would be the same thing that I did for the Rangers, but it's not. There's ice and this is turf. And the Rangers game wasn't easily as nervous as it was now. Because of the heat, like...
Ooh, it was hot.
Raining.
But you rocked it, man. You nailed every note.
Well, that was...
Like, good. That's a good thing, right?
Yeah.
So, and then you got interviewed by Yankees Magazine.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty cool. What did the guy ask you?
He asked me, like, how did it feel out there? Like, basically the questions you're asking me right now.
Oh, really? So I'm asking good questions? You mean that? Does that mean I can like quit my job and work for the Yankees? Sweet.
Don't go too far. Don't go too far. No.
Okay, fair enough. Dude, you rock today. I'm really proud of you. Oh, yeah. Every good cup of soda needs a Yankee hat, right?
You know we in the Yankee Stadium?
What?
We in the Yankee Stadium.
Yeah, we are in the Yankee Stadium. What did you think about that? How many people did you see out there? Take a guess how many people you saw out there.
4,683.
4,683? You know what? There's a lot more than that. What do you want to talk about?
It's like unforgettable. It's kind of sad because it's like our last trip. We had more trips in the summer.
Yeah, well, you know, maybe we'll have a reunion down the road, right? Do something special.
That'd be cool.
That's my mommy.
And they did it. Number 600. Alex Rodriguez.
No, Alex did number 600 for us.
He did it for the PS22 Chorus. And he did it just right.
Just right.
Just right. I was thrilled.
Monsieur Jordan. Comment allez-vous? Comment allez-vous? Comment allez-vous? Comment allez-vous?
I don't know how to speak that language.
Oh, je n'ai pas parlé français? Je n'ai pas parlé français?
No.
Ah, que lastima, Lucita.
Dude, can you please put those... Dude, do not eat that. I'm following you. Do not eat that. There are no potato chips before we say... I'm following you. You notice this. Because I know you. You are not to be trusted.
Oh.
My mom... Did you hear what my mom just said and you didn't even say thank you?
What happened? Well, I didn't hear it. You were talking.
I said I missed you.
Okay.
When you weren't around.
Okay.
I really missed you.
Okay.